be able to introduce this evening Her Royal Highness Crown Princess Mary. She is a formidable advocate for gender equality, health and rights. She founded and chairs the Mary Foundation, whose mission is to combat social isolation by creating opportunities for socially isolated individuals to have a sense of affiliation and a sense of belonging to a community.
Being born a girl should not prevent one from reaching their full potential. But unfortunately, in many countries with the restricted opportunities and choices, being born a girl does just that. The numbers speak for themselves when we're talking about teenage pregnancies, early and forced marriages, maternal mortality, gender-based violence, HIV/AIDS.
Every 2 seconds, a girl marries as a child. One girl. Alone. That adds up to 15 million girls every year. Now, child marriage happens across countries, across cultures, and across religions. Why? Because girls are not valued in their husbands' minds, in their families' minds, and often in their own minds too. And the consequences are devastating. Child marriage is a major human rights abuse. But it also undermines our efforts to eradicate global poverty. Think about it. How can we ever end maternal mortality when so many child brides, some aged as young as 11 or 12 or 13, are dying in childbirth? And how can we ever educate every girl as long as girls are pulled out of school in order to get married? But thankfully, a global movement is growing with a sure determination to end child marriage. And we're taking our inspiration from girls. Girls like Loveness and Luvimo from Zimbabwe, who were just 16 years old when they were forced to marry. Their dreams of a better life might have ended that day, but now at 18 and 19 years old, they are determined to seek justice for themselves and for their fellow child brides. So they are asking the Constitutional Court of Zimbabwe to declare that no girl or boy may enter into marriage before the age of 18. They are arguing that the law must be unequivocal. Child marriage is illegal. Thank you for this award. And let girls be girls.